Hello everybody, welcome back to the Puddin's World YouTube channel. Today I'll be covering my 63 Suburban Overland build. Here we have my 63 Suburban. It's a carry-all passenger truck, four-wheel drive. It's my overland rig. We have a 5.3 LM7 with a Summit Racing cam in it. Headers, carburetor. I kept it carbureted to keep simple with this particular build because I will be out in the woods with it quite a bit. And that's the fuel system it already had working with it from the straight six that came out of it. We'll go over to here. Please excuse the mess as it is still a build in progress. Yes, we did keep the Muncie Forest speed. I had the snap-on shifter handle. It's pretty basic. Like I said, don't mind the wiring yet. We're still cleaning all that up. But it has a switch panel that controls the lights and all that. It has factory key. All the factory gauges still work. Other than the speedometer. Speedometer does not work. I have not dug into it yet. But we have some 4-inch light pods, 50-inch curved bar, and I'll tune in more with you guys in just a while. As you can hear, it don't run too bad.